Hi all, welcome to BlenderWorks. So this is going to be another easy tutorial to make a fireplace. So let's get started. So to make a fireplace, first of all, take a cube and extrude it. Take another cube so that we can use the bevel tool to make a square shape hole or rectangle shape hole in that. So once you have a basic model of fireplace, add brick texture to it and in UV editing, project it as cube projection. Place your camera where you want, model few logs, or you can download it online if you want to save the time. Scale it according to the fireplace, add a point light and set the color to orange with 1000 watt. To make it more realistic, add another light inside the fireplace with the strength as 50 watts. So for making a fire, add a sphere and in object, go to quick effects and quick smoke. Adjust the domain to bit up and then click on sphere, go to the physics tab. Change the surface emission to 1 and the flow type to fire. Now scroll down and enable the texture, and in texture tab select type as clouds and set the size to 0.1 and contrast as 5. Now add the texture and add the offset keyframes from 0 to 0.7 for 150 frames in order to animate it. So click on the domain rectangle now and in physics tab change the reaction speed to 0.65. Flame smoke to 0.8 and temperature, let's leave it to 3. So scroll down and change the cache type from replay to modular so that every time we can bake our fire. In shader editor for domain, change the density to 2 and black body intensity to 5. Click on bake. Once the fire model is baked, select the proper fire flames which you want inside your fireplace. For me, 117th frame worked fine for me. So now just free the data and in resolution of the fire, change from 32 to 200. And again, click on bake data. This will bake your data and the pixelated fire will go away and it will give you a better, higher resolution of the flames. After baking, the fire resolution at 200, it looked amazing. Also, 117th frame was not looking that good, so I changed it to 149. Now all that's left was to adjust the fireplace. Set your fireplace model inside the flame, and to make it more realistic, I added few small poly rocks. You can see my tutorial on low poly rocks in my channel. Once you are happy with your model and lighting, hit F12 and there you have it. I also added two point lights for 50 watts each on left and right side of the flames, so that it will give it a more fire kind of look. I rendered this in cycles and it took like 30 minutes. We have already animated the fire by adding the keyframe to the offset value. So you can just press Ctrl plus F12 to animate the whole fireplace model. Let me know what you guys think of this video in the comment section below. Make sure to subscribe my channel. And for my next video, I'm going to make the channel trailer in which I have showcased all of my Blender works in a single video. It will be out next month. So till then, stay safe. I'll see you in the next one.